Welcome to Kanitham channel. Today we see Understanding Elementary Shapes, Chapter 5, Exercise 5.7. Question number 1. Say true or false. A part. Each angle of a rectangle is a right angle. So draw one rectangle. So each angle of a rectangle. So each angle of a rectangle is a right angle. So all angles of rectangles are right angles. So the statement is true. All angles of rectangle are right angles. So the statement is true. B part. The opposite sides of a rectangle are equal in length. In rectangle, the opposite sides are equal. So the opposites of a rectangle equal in length. The statement is true. C part. The diagonals of a square are perpendicular to one another. So let's draw one square and draw diagonals. In square, all sides are equal. And all angles are 90 degree. Also, its diagonals are perpendicular to each other. So, the statement is true. D part. All the sides of a rhombus are of equal length. All sides of rhombus are of equal length. So the statement is true. E part. All the sides of a parallelogram are of equal length. So in parallelogram, opposite sides are equal in length. Therefore, in parallelogram, AB equal to CD. BC equal to AD. But all sides are not equal. AB is not equal to BC, BC is not equal to CD, CD is not equal to DA. Equal to BC is not equal to CD is not equal to AD. So all the sides of parallelogram are of equal length is the statement is false. Only the opposite sides are equal in length. So this is false. F part. The opposite sides of a trapezium are parallel. So in trapezium ABCD, AB is not equal to CD. But AD equal to BC. One pair of opposite sides of trapezium are parallel. Therefore, one pair of opposite sides are parallel. The opposite sides of trapezium are parallel. The statement is false. Because only one pair of opposite sides of trapezium are parallel. Question number 2. Give reason for the following. A part. A square can be thought of as a special rectangle. A rectangle is a parallelogram with opposite sides parallel, opposite sides equal, all angles 90 degree. A square is parallelogram with opposite sides parallel, all sides equal, all angles 90 degree. A rectangle with all sides equal becomes a square. Therefore, a square can be thought of a special rectangle. B part. A rectangle can be thought of as a special parallelogram. So a rectangle is a parallelogram with opposite sides parallel, opposite sides equal, all angles 90 degree. So a parallelogram with all angles 90 degree is a rectangle. Parallelogram with each angle as right angle becomes a rectangle. Therefore, a rectangle can be thought as a special parallelogram. C part. A square can be thought of as a special rhombus. A square is a parallelogram with opposite sides parallel, all sides equal, all angles 90 degree. Rhombus is a parallelogram with opposite sides parallel, all sides equal. So a rhombus with all angles 90 degree is a square. Therefore, a square can be thought of a special rhombus. A rhombus with each angle as right angles becomes a square. D part. Square, rectangle, parallelogram are all quadrilaterals. Since square, rectangle, parallelogram have four sides, they are all quadrilateral. So all of them have four sides. Therefore, square, rectangle, parallelogram are all quadrilaterals. E part. Square is also a parallelogram. A square has both pairs of opposite sides parallel. So square is a parallelogram. Opposite sides of square is equal and parallel. So square is a parallelogram. Question number 3. A figure is said to be a regular if its sides are equal in length and angles are equal in measure. Can you identify the regular quadrilateral? A quadrilateral with all sides equal, all angles equal is a square. A square has four sides equal, all angles 90 degree. Therefore, a square can be said to be regular quadrilateral. Before going to see exercise 5.8, let's see what is polygon. A polygon is made up of line segments. Simple polygon does not cross itself. Closed polygon has no open ends. Exercise 5.8. Question number 1. Examine whether the following are polygons. If any one among them is not, say why. A part. Since the figure is not closed. Since the figure is not closed, it is not a polygon. Not a polygon. Because it is open. B part. It is a polygon as it is simple, closed, and it is made up of line segments. So it is a polygon of six sides. So yes, this is a polygon. C part. Since the figure is not made up of line segment, it is not a polygon. No, because it is not a polygon because there is no line segment. D part. Since the figure is not made up of line segments, it is not a polygon. So, it is not a polygon because it is not made up of line segment. Question number 2. Name each polygon. A part. Since it has 4 vertices, it is a quadrilateral. B part. It has 3 sides, so it is a triangle. C part. It has 5 sides, so it is a pentagon. It has D part. It has 8 sides. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, it is a octagon. Question number 3. Draw a rough sketch of a regular hexagon connecting any 3 of its vertices. Draw a triangle. Identify the type of the triangle you have drawn. So, this is the isosceles triangle. Question number 4. Draw a rough sketch of a regular octagon. Draw a rectangle by joining exactly 4 of the vertices of the octagon. So, this is the octagon, and draw a rectangle by joining exactly 4 of the vertices. So, 4 of these vertices. Question number 5. A diagonal is a line segment that joins any 2 vertices of the polygon and is not a side of the polygon. Draw a rough sketch of a pentagon and draw its diagonal. Exercise 5.9. Question number 1. Match the following. A. Cone. So this is cone. B. Spear. So this is spear. C. Cylinder. So this is cylinder. D. Cuboid. So this is cuboid. E. Pyramid. So this is pyramid. Question number 2. What shape is? A part. Your instrument box. Instrument box is cuboid shape. B part. Brick. Brick is cuboid shape. C part. A matchbox. Matchbox is cuboid shape. D part. A road roller. Road roller is cylinder in shape. E part. Sweet laddu. Sweet laddu is spear in shape.